head down to her toes. She came from Ireland, or so the story goes. The fable she tells will brighten up your day, and her warm southern accent will steal your heart away like it did mine. She soars through the sky, and nothing can cloud her mind. She's as free as the wave that she rides. Beneath a beech tree on a bright and sunny day, the arms of Mother Nature are never far away. I asked her the question of how she burned so bright, and she lent to me slowly and let me see the light.
Sky.